Airways International announces it will sell off some of its 34 local and overseas properties, worth several billions of baht in total, to boost profits by 2016. The national carrier will also rid of money-losing services, unused aircrafts, and implement voluntary early retirement programs.